democracy is in peril in every region of the world.